They're very physical up front. They have a great offensive line. They have a great defensive line. They're extremely well coached. You know, they do not make mistakes, and they win games by controlling the football and then obviously waiting for you to make a mistake and then capitalizing on it. Our kids are very grounded, and, you know, they know what's in front of them. They know what they have to do, whether we're playing out at Collins in the parking lot or obviously down at the big house. So kids are excited, great opportunity, but we're going there to do one and one thing only, and that's win a football game.